on in here. They must have hidden it well.
We'll get it back and we'll have their heads for this.
All right, you lame brains. Hustle this stuff out of the truck and don't give me no more trouble. That's mighty careless packing. Get on the other end. Give us a lift. Wait a minute. That's funny. The thing ain't nailed. Come on, nail it. Get busy.
All right.
Lunkhead.
I know. Get excited. Right, always right. Jumping.
Now step on it or I'll take your heads off.
Drafty in here.
If you boys will help me unpack this stuff, I'll make it worth your while.
You betcha. Come on, you lug. Shake a leg.
Boy, what a load. I wonder what kind of junk he's got in here.
Easy, boy. We're getting there.
All right.
Put that...
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, let's rest a while.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Oh, come here.
Oh. You know, those lunkheads just can't get anything right. I'll put two and two together. What's the matter with you nitwits? You gotta use this.
Oh, now I can carry it like a toothpick.
Never mind. Porcupine, get some more stuff off the truck. You go in there and help Mr. Bradley.
That's it. The magic lamp. Get the genius here and he'll grant us anything we wish.
There's nothing magical about this. I bought it for 50 cents in a little bazaar. You can have it if you want it.
Mine. All mine. Hot ziggity.
Hi, Amos. What detains you?
What do you wish, Master? Command and I obey.
Don't rush me, big boy. Don't rush me. Something will come to me. Let's see now. I got it. I want $1 million and put it right there on the desk.
$1 million? How do you want it?
I wish you wouldn't bother me with details.
Hey, Amos, where's the moolah? Hey, Amos, where are you? Where's my million?
Oh. Hey, Shep, bring me that crowbar.
I can't, I'm busy.
Oh. What is this, mutiny? What are you looking for?
$1 million. It's around here somewhere.
Oh, $1 million.
Oh!
Come on!
Get up out of here. With you. But, Mo, I had the magic lamp. The genius was here, and he promised me $1 million. I ain't kidding.
I ain't kidding either. Now, cut out the nonsense. Get out of here and help Larry. Go ahead. Come on.